गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स, इट्स आर मैथ्स क्लास एंड वी आर डूइंग मल्टीप्लीकेशन एंड टूडे वी विल डू मल्टीप्लाइंग थ्री डिजिट नंबर्स बाय वन डिजिट नंबर्स. हियर वन टू एंड थ्री डिजिट नंबर्स एंड इट इज वन डिजिट नंबर. हियर द साइन ऑफ मल्टीप्लीकेशन एंड द आंसर ऑफ मल्टीप्लीकेशन इज कॉल्ड प्रोडक्ट. 6, 3. First of all, what we will do, we will start from ones place and multiply 3 to 6. Then we will multiply 3 to 4. Then we will multiply 3 to 2. Okay, in this way, ones, then tens, then hundreds. Because we have only here single digit numbers. Now, we will do question number 1. Here, 143 multiplied by 2. So, first of all, we will multiply 2 by 3. 3, table of 3 we will speak 2 times, or table of 2 we will speak 3 times. 3 ones are 3, 3 twos are 6. So, we will write here 6. Now, we will multiply 2 to 4. 4 twos are 8. Now, we will multiply 2 to 1. 2 ones are 2. So, the product is 286. 143 multiplied by 2 and the product is 286. Now we will do number C. The number is 2423 and we have to multiply it with 2. It is 3 digit number, 1, 2 and 3. It is 3 digit number and it is 1 digit number. So we are multiplying 3 digit numbers by 1 digit numbers. Okay. So, first of all, we will start from ones place. We will multiply 3 to 2, then 2 to 2, and then 4 to 2. 3 twos are 6, 2 twos are 4, and 4 twos are 8. So, 423 multiplied by 2, and the product is 846. Now, we will multiply 106 to 9. First of all, we will start from ones place and multiply 9 to 6, then 9 to 0 and 9 to 1. So we will speak the table of 9 6 times. 9 ones are 9, 9 twos are 18, 9 threes are 27, 9 fours are 36, 9 fives are 45, 9 six are 54. So what we will do? We didn't put the 54 here. So we will not write 54. What we will do? We will write 4 here and carry forward 5 to the tens place. Okay, 9 into 0. When we multiplied any number to 0, the number is 0, but we have to write the number of carry here. So we will write 5 here. 9 ones are 9. So the product is 954. 106 multiplied by 9 and the product is 954. Always remember, when we multiplied 0 to any number, the answer would be always 0, but if carry is there, we have to write the number of carry here, otherwise our multiplication will be wrong. So today your work is to practice page number 83. Now we will do question number 2. Multiply 212 multiplied by 4. First of all, we will start from ones place. 3 digit number. What are 3 digit number? 1, 2 and 3. These are 3 digits. It is 1 digit. It is single number. And if only 12 is there, it is 1 and 2. It is 2 digit number. So what we will do, first start from ones place. 4 into 2. 4 twos are 8. 4 into 1. 4 ones are 4 and 4 twos are 8. So product is 848. Now we will do Z. 9 into 2, 2 into 1 and 4 into 2. First of all, we will start from 9 into 2. We will speak the table of 9. 9 ones are 9, 9 twos are 18. What we will do? We will write here 18. We will write 8 here and carry forward 1 to tens place. 2 ones are 2 plus 1, 3. 4 twos are 8. So today our work is to practice page number 83 and do the multiplication question number 1 and 2. Okay, it is very simple, the same thing, but you have to multiply 3 times. The single digit number to 3 digit number. And if the carry number is there, इसको आपको ध्यान रखना है कि कैरी है तो आपको जीरो भी है तो वहाँ पे जीरो होगा, बट जो कैरी नंबर होगा उसको आंसर की प्लेस पे रखना है. ओके okay?